I was called the Sun King because I had a huge personality. Here is my gorgeous palace of Versailles. I built it to show everyone how powerful and rich I was.
I ruled France for 72 years.
At Versailles, you had to wear the richest and most fashionable clothing. Men had to put powder on their faces and wigs.
Later in life, I became a strong Catholic.
I forbid the Protestants from worshiping in France.